A sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense. Okay? Am I clear? Now what you will do? You will write after this, leave one line, and what you will write? You will write point number one. What is the point? The point says that a sentence begins with a capital letter. Okay, a sentence begins with a capital letter. Okay, now you write the second point.
So what is first point?
Read, a sentence begins with a capital letter. Okay, all understanding?
Yes, sir.
All
yes,
can
sir.
See the screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, next is, a sentence can end with a full stop. OP, full, and in bracket will put the same symbol of full stop. Okay. Full stop. Q-U-E-S-T-I-N.
So what is second?
Question mark.
Yes. So what is second?
Read what is written. What it is written? You read. Shiv Shankar. What is written?
Yes, sir. A sentence can end with a full stop, question mark, or exclamatory mark.
Exclamation mark. Okay? Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, see, here we are going to, this must you written?
No, sir.
Write it down.
A sentence begins with a capital letter.
See, so nicely I'm telling you, I'm also making the combination of blue and black for you. For you, I'm also making the combination of blue and black. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Sir, write down examples.
Yes, write the examples. All right, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So here what we have written, what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense, okay? And it begins with a capital letter, and a sentence can end with a full stop also, it can end with a question mark also, and it can end with an exclamation
mark.
The examples are, the sun rises in the east, Rohan is going to school, Virat Kohli is the captain of the Indian cricket team. Okay. Next is the parts of
sir?
Yes.
Sir, मैं कट गया था सर सर फिर से लिख सकती हूँ
you write okay parts of sentence yes, okay and how many parts of sentence are there two parts one is the subject and second is the
two parts
sir subject and predicate
okay write it down tell me the four types of sentences
imperative, interrogative, exclamation.
What is assertive?
Assertive, declarative.
Declarative sentence. Very good. And?
Assertive, declarative, imperative. Interrogative and exclamative. Very good.
Assertive sentences, interrogative sentences, imperative sentences,
imperative sentences,
and
exclamatory sentences.
Very good. Write it down, okay? Write it down in sequence, okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, write it down in sequence. Okay, so say all have done, the time is also over. Now we'll be continuing the next things in the next class, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.